This is the girl with a point of view.